Hello guys, good morning. Welcome to the Hungry Uragan channel. Magandang umaga sa inyo. Join me sa adventure ko ngayon for the past like 8 months, I guess. Ngayon lang ako lalabas ng Dubai. So let's see what are the changes sa Dubai, like sa metro and sa pagsakay sa bus and everything. So, yep, it's a good day. Bright, sunny day. So, looking forward for it. All right. See you then. Bye. Bypass na going to Etisalat Station. So, time check sa akin is 11:20. Approximately around 30 minutes lang naman to going to Dubai. Okay. Let's see. Sa isang upuan, isa lang. Lahat yan. Ayan. Yung capacity ng bus is like 50% lang. To observe social distance. Very good. Welcome to Etisalat Station. Mali yung aking napasukan. Should be on the other side. Ang talino. Wait, man. nasa train na tayo. So, just be aware dito sa Dubai train na may mga women section. Yan. So, we just need to be very careful pagpasok mo and be observant na lang. Here. Wala akong katabi. Sa corner lang ako. Very nice. Raffles and Sofitel. Pyramid inspired. Okay, so this is Raffles Dubai. But we're not going to eat here. We are heading to another property, but tatanong ako. Yeah, Raffles. Check. Where's this? So let's just visit this property. Okay.
So, lalabas tayo ng Raffles because yung Sofitel, there's another entrance. Kadugtong niya is mall. Ayan, so hahanapin na lang natin kung saan. Launch. Punta muna ako before ko tawagan si Sarah. At wala akong matanungan. Kamusta naman kayo? I don't know where is Sofitel. At walang customer service desk. Empty. Ayan, let's go out. Feeling ko ito na to. Okay, feeling ko nga ito na to, the other one. Kasi this one is Obelisk Residence. This is a Sofitel Obelisk, right?
Yeah, Sofitel Obelisk.
Okay.